love bombing a narc's weapon. Oh yes, it is a big weapon that they have. Early relationships, they start giving you compliments and affection, and they just overdo it. Okay. So the love bombing is a big, big red flag. Okay. Again, 2 months after I met this person, he was a narcissistic abuser. He was like, oh, you're the love of my life. I want to marry you. And of course, I was younger and I was like, well, maybe that's possible, right? Love at first sight. Why not?